Sabah Cabinet Minister Dato' Peter Anthony has been summoned by the MACC to give a statement on a graft case believed to be over a Rista land purchase deal. The Parti Warisan Sabah Vice President was greeted by a group of supporters and other party leaders upon arriving at the Anti-Graft Agency's headquarters in Kota Kinabalu at 10:22 a.m. Tuesday. MACC officials in the state remained tight-lipped over the probe, widely believed to be centered around the aborted land deal worth 155 million ringgit in the Tonggut district. Peter was investigated for the case in 2016 and 2017. He was a businessman when the deal was made between Rista and a private company in 2014. However, some sources say the investigation may be linked to a 1.5 billion ringgit road concession deal.